I want to emphasize again, and this is why we are meeting here today, and why it is important for people to come to this town meeting, even though it's in February and it's cold. This decision is in the hands of the voters. Under Mass law, the TIF requires approval by the town governing body. That's you guys, all of us. It's town meeting. So we cannot go forward with this agreement unless it's approved by town meeting voters.